only 10% of the time.
Hey, at least you got your racing glasses on.
Yeah.
Those look great. I was like, that looks a lot like this. Wow.
I knew my eyes were going to water ripping around here. So are you going to go left or right?
Let's just go right.
Okay.
I think we get to, yeah, to the far side.
Through this thing here?
Yeah. All the sheets come out.
And then it's, no, we keep going straight.
And then to the slight right.
Yeah. Oh, okay.
There's a lot of heat here.
Yeah, there is.
And I never really think about it. You can wrap down here too. Check that out.
So, right? Yeah, okay.
We'll hit a cut fence though.
On the, you can go around
the
this.
Gravel doesn't.
Oh, does it connect?
It does. Yeah, we can. But then we'll have to scoop all the way back to take a look at it. It takes us all the way to the end.
Oh, really? Okay. Alright.
But you can basically see it. We can come check it out after.
Past.
Yeah.
Just us going there, like, I'm guessing it's going to be 55 k an hour through here.
Especially as you, you come through this, you dip down, kind of like on a off-cambery kind of thing.
Yeah.
And then you rip through that corner into that little gully. I mean, this is doable, but not ideal.
Yeah.
There is doable, there is better.
You want to go around clockwise? So far we can get?
Yeah, let's do that. Go back where we came from?
Yeah. Designed that course, I'd be like, what? No way, we could go down that hill. And then people race it, but they're much more cautious, you know? No one takes risks on that hill, on the downhill.
So you can come in here, and we'll take a right at the barrier.
Okay. I like it. This looks great.
Yeah.
And you don't have to close the whole road, you know, it can be one lane.
Yep. You could do one lane, you could do two. I mean, yeah, I mean, if it was busy, you could leave one open.
Depends on their permit.
Yeah.
It's nice as options. It's always about emergency vehicles, you know?
Yeah.
They can go on this path, like, there's options for cars to get around.
Run it like that, and basically come back on the road, hit this. That's what I thought was the best. I'll try the lap, like, actually.
Yeah. If you can make it a kilometer, I mean, that's a crit. Not everybody wants a real crit. Some people want Burnaby, like Glen Lyon.
Boring, man.
I mean, if they're going to have a couple courses, you know, Glen Lyon 1 week, and this another week?
Yeah.
It's great, like UBC again.
Yeah, this is very kind of like, you think that route that we just did was like 900 something meters?
Yeah. And then you could go through this path?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's see.
Minus this. We could put some over it though.
That's not too bad though. See, this is a bit narrow, but these could be moved.
No, he said they can all come out.
Yeah, okay. Now what happens when you turn right here?
You go right to the beginning again.
This is kind of technical, but pretty cool. Oh yeah, I see. That's pretty fast. Yeah, pretty fast.
Stay here. Right on that corner. That's a small loop there. Stay going right.
Like, I feel like they could more easily close off the road than they could the bike path.
Yeah. Either way, we can keep that loop.
Then we have a marshal here.
Yeah.
Right here, right?
Yeah. Somehow if you could integrate that right with this loop.
Yeah. I like that one.
It's like a figure eight then.
Yeah, I wonder.
Boom, 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 boom.
Like Enum Claw, you know, it's got that figure eight that doesn't cross.
I've never seen it.
You never done Enum Claw?
I've never done any of those races.
Good. Hey! Yo! Yeah, it's a figure eight, but it doesn't cross, you know?
Yeah.
That's a great race.
I heard nothing bad for me.
Yeah. Hi, Mike.
Dave turned into a nightmare. Wanted to go for a ride. I get here. I'm like, I got no helmet. Oh, I got my Dirty Mountain helmet in the back. Sweet, that'll do. Yeah, no glasses.
He's got no lamp.
I know, that's what I'm like.
I'm commuting right now.
Yeah, I was gonna go for a ride, so now it's a complete.
So we're just keeping, well, we've kind of gone through the options.
This is one of them.
So this is the uphill?
Could be.
Could be.
Or the downhill. Path. Like, this isn't that rough, really. It's just this one cover, but you could hit that every line. Yeah. Gonna be strung out by that anyways.
This is scary.
He's gonna move.
I'm trying to imagine it for not our group.
Yeah.
They can get pulled.
Doesn't have a lot of clearance.
That's the loop?
Could be, yeah. Of logistics like pinpoints and marshals,
yeah.
And if it's only like one extra marshal to get 30% more course, that's worth it.
Just one cone down there and literally rip an extra, have another 90 like in the center of that block.
I mean, corners are good, part, they're the best, but it's having something after that corner that you can attack out of or attack into.
Well, I think if you come out of it, you hit a roller, you gotta hammer up the hill.
Yeah. Hit this, go out maybe, and then go left?
I would say you use the natural landscaping here. You would just go right down this.
Okay, down here?
It's intuitive.
What happens if we come down here, like come down, skip that, right, come down here, go right and loop?
Yeah, like a wide lap.
Yeah, I like that. This is like a safe turn here. It's going uphill a bit. It's got a grate, but I don't want to avoid that. Yeah.
Just blind right out of the curve.
Yeah, it's also like Eden Claw. There's a grate in Eden Claw.
You're going to go.
Okay. Yeah. It suits the course.
So it's right in the middle of pedestrian?
Yeah.
This has totally been my brain landing. I'll be 99% there. And then like, oh. That's me in the track.
Did I bring both shoes?
Totally.
Shoes, helmet, license.
Totally. These are the three things you gotta have in a race.
Oh, right.
Okay, I forgot about this.
Yeah, okay.
You could do that.
So two-way race traffic.
I love that sweep. You want to stay going right or
try the corner? Just have that big sweeping into the parking lot. It feels great on 45 mil tires.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, maybe that was it.
What about the other way?
Yeah, you want to try, let's go reverse? Do a whole loop.
The other way?
Yeah. Actually kind of interesting.
Yeah, I thought you might say that.
Oh, yes, I am. It's going to be the most inconspicuous spot that we think is benign.
Oh yeah.
And that's where all the pileups will happen. Like Bastion Square. People don't really crash on Crash Corner that much.
Yeah.
They crash on the uphill corner at 10 hours.
Or at Parliament Crits.
Yeah.
Couple years. Or when what's it?
What's up here? Is this a route?
This is a skate park in a way, but maybe.
Is there a left before, like at these fences? That's really the only rule in life.
It is, right?
Yeah.
Just wherever you want, as long as kids don't see it.
Yeah, there's left here.
I have such a terrible memory of this place. Like, it's been forever since I've actually, like...
Like, 30 years.
Ridden around or gone through here, like... When we were looking at the overhead, I was like, oh yeah, I'm at the race course. I'm like, dude, you just... Like,
this is huge. Yeah, I was thinking here too.
And this is, that's cool too.
This is where sign-on is, everyone's watching. You get to see the hill and the finish.
You could stay like straight as the finish instead of having to cut over.
Yeah, that's really
key.
And
then the finish line is the stop sign or whatever.
It's a bit slowed down, it's uphill.
Yeah. And when people are kind of argy-bargy in a group,
yeah,
you come through here, everyone sits up.
Yeah, lots of room.
How did we lose the mic?
I guess he'll stop for a bit.
Oh, yeah.
I didn't see him stop, though. I'm done.
Yeah.
3 days of Zwift in a row. We're fucked.
That, even the Tuesday, I mean, it wasn't like you guys were saying, it wasn't super hard.
It wasn't the hardest. But still, an hour and a half.
Oh, yeah, that one yesterday, I heard from, like, what you're saying, it was shitty.
Oh, man, it was...
Right now.
I'm not supposed to do anything until like Tuesday again.
Is that what you're
so cracked?
Yeah.
I didn't want to do last night, it's just I've been putting it off joining my friend for like months.
What did you do last night?
Cycling Canada has a Zwift race.
Oh.
And I was like, okay, it's cool, like the crit course is hard, but maybe I'll get a second and third group. But it was epic KOM. Like a whole lap of Watopia.
Who were you with?
Nobody. I was 36th place out of 60 riders.
Oh wow.
Like it was ballistic.
Well, you just go that hard and show up to go. When it starts looking at watts per kilo,
5.7 was the top three.
So when you get some, like as small as you can be, there's always someone smaller.
Yeah. Yeah, all those guys were 68 kilos.
Yeah. It's like when they go to the Gargano, like, lunch ride. Like, out of the parking lot, I was, like, 450.
Really?
And I'm looking around going, oh, I'm the heaviest here by about 40 pounds.
Look at this unicycle fly.
Yeah. That's awesome. And these guys start piping up. It's like, well, this guy's a road race champion,
right.
And that guy's a national crit champion. I'm like,
it's a whole bunch of brutal light logs out there.
Yeah.
Oh, okay, this way?
Let's just do the last one.
Oh, it's this building, okay.
Okay, so this was the top one in the picture.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Look at these roads, dude. No, no. It's gonna be awesome, technical, but again,
there's always gonna be cars parked there.
Yeah. You're gonna be the comedy racers all the time. You're gonna be getting people towed.
Look at this.
Speed bump.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's a no.
Unicycle class. Speed bump.
It's kind of a cool vibe in here, but...
Cats and dogs living together.
Like, I would love to do a trip through, like, old Montreal. Montreal or like Quebec.
Yeah.
Those hills, man. Up onto the plateau, like I don't want to have anything to do with that.
I did a Tour de Beauce.
Yeah.
They had a crit around the Plains of Abraham in Quebec City.
It's just you're up in the village though, right?
No, we had to go down.
Oh my
it was
God.
A huge climb.
Yeah, it depends on where they come back at it, right?
It was a switchback climb coming up.
I was going up that in a bus, and one of the guys was telling me about when they had nationals.
Oh yeah.
Or it might have been an UCI race. And he's like, they went up this hill 14 times.
Yeah.
I was like, you gotta be shitting me. Like, that is the worst thing I've ever heard.
That was terrible.
Okay, so that's the road?
Yeah.
You go to the other side and...
There is a path there, oh, a sneaky little path, yeah, you're right.
That's a lot of speed for that little path. But mind you, you come across that as the parking lot, you rip into the path over the top of it instead of there. Well, here it is. It's not a path. Sorry,
it's a path road kind of thing.
Said it's still a little closed up today, it'll be open tomorrow.
Oh, really? Okay. That was like going way up here, eh?
All the way up.
Oh, yeah, where did that? Oh, yeah. That link right there.
We got a lake in the way. It's really big.
That's like 1.5K or more. Again, I'm not charged.
No one's in charge.
Right? That looks awesome.
Yeah.
It reminds me of like back roads, Victoria.
Oh, it connects quite a ways.
Exactly.
Yeah, it does, yeah.
But like this little glow doesn't even feel like you're going uphill and you're going to get spat out at the top of the hill.
You ever done the Ross-Durance Road in Victoria?
What's that?
The Ross-Durance Road?
Yeah.
They had a race on there once. A road race. That was actually the most dangerous road race I've ever done.
You know what? Up around,
which
like
one?
North of the...
That, I guess the one we kind of told you
about. You're like the best. Yeah. Cool though. This could be fun.
Well, you know what they could do? I mean, like a lot of these things, if that's the loop that you end up doing, you know, every second week or every third week you flip it.
Yeah.
You know, like the 2 weeks at Glen Lyon, 1 week at UBC, you go, this is a week with a longer hill.
Yeah.
Like both directions are safe enough.
Yeah.
Offer somebody something. Everybody something. Yeah. Oh.
it's fun. It's fun.
Yeah.
By myself.
Oh yeah.
It's only 40k an hour.
I just had a feeling come around the corner. I'm like, I got a feeling there's something on the other side. You don't really realize where you are, right?
Yeah, I'm totally sorry. I know the mountains are there, but... Oh, yeah?
It seems so big as a kid, and you look at the bear, and I'm like, it's one block. Right? Like, it felt like you were, like, when you wanted to go to the back corner.
For a kid, yeah.
Smash up Derby, I was like, oh, I don't want to go all the way down there. Look at it now, I'm like, really?
You couldn't walk.
That sprint coming out of that corner. Yeah. This is the problem. Like, if you could go up here and not have to zigzag in, I'd say this direction for sure.
Yeah.
When you're coming at it, you gotta think about all the people who are gonna be racing.
They're gonna be going a lot slower too.